Good evening, everyone. And how is everyone doing tonight? I am feeling much better tonight. And I'm ready to get back into some Hogwarts Legacy. We're in here, so I'm going to go ahead and harvest, I guess. Harvest? Does that even sound right? That doesn't even sound like the right term. We'll figure it out. I'm missing something. I know I am. They all gather around at the same time. It's so hard to select the one you want. Everybody? No. Where's the dir ball? And the gold unicorn. That's the little gold unicorn. Where's the dir call? Where is my golden unicorn? Want to have the stuff in case we need to make potions or anything with it. But we can also, I think, we can also sell it at our shop, I think. So.
Revelio.
That's why I couldn't see them. They hadn't loaded in. Giant purple toad. Whoa, that's another giant purple. Wait.
Revelio.
Only got one frog. Well, I guess you're the one I got. You're the one I didn't get. We got everybody. Oh. Forgot we had Hazel. I dropped her in the other one. I will drop her in the other one in just a second. We may have to, I think we might have to remove somebody in order to drop her in there, though. I don't want to put her in the swamp. Do I have space in this one? No. I don't want to get rid of the offspring yet. Why aren't they eating? Come here, little pupskin. Oh, I already got that Niffler.
Revelio.
I am missing two Nifflers. Are your Niffler offspring? I thought I just looked at you. I'm missing one of the birds too, aren't I? Yeah.
Revelio.
Alright, now to find our missing Niffler. This one's a Niffler. What is it, the one we already have? Is that everybody? That's everybody. We'll take care of Hazel.
Deek has some exciting news to share.
I hear you, Deek, and I'll be with you in just a minute, my friend. I'm gonna pull these two.
I'll look after you.
Yeah, just to give us some space. Go find Hazel real quick. Probably you is going to eat. I'm gonna brush her first. She doesn't look injured, that's good. Now let's go talk to Deek.
Deek has some exciting news to share.
Hello, Deek. Professor Weasley said you had an idea.
Indeed, Deek does. Deek knows that you want to learn about all sorts of beasts. And Deek recently heard rumors of a phoenix nest in a nearby mountain.
A phoenix nest? I wonder if it belongs to the phoenix Natty mentioned, the one Harlow and the poacher pack are after.
Deek would not doubt it. If Deek has heard of it, surely the nasty poachers have as well, which means it could be in danger.
Well, I'd better go and rescue it then, hadn't I?
Deek thinks so. So majestic a beast should not fall into such vile hands. Deek is not sure why, but Deek feels that saving a phoenix might help to make amends for what happened with Deek's prior master. Deek hopes that you are able to find the phoenix and bring it to the room where it will be safe.
Well, of course we want to do that. I want a phoenix. Whoa. Right. So let's think, can we travel? What do we have in our inventory at the moment? Not our inventory. Our inventory is not what we need to worry about. Our gear is what we need to worry about. Oh. We're half full. Let's go to Hogsmeade first, and then we'll... Yeah, let's go to Hogsmeade and give our stuff to Penny. First. This will be taking longer than usual. They're this bad on the PS4 load screens. I wonder how bad they're going to be on the Switch. All right, I'll just mark it.
It is wonderful to see you back here.
Hello, Penny. Okay, so all I can do is sell my gear. That sucks.
wishes you safe and wondrous travels.
Is there, like, do I get money? Like, when you sell stuff, too? I might have to do some research into the whole shop in Hogsmeade thing. Because if it doesn't make a difference, then... I can just sell anywhere. Okay. So, just look, because I was already paused, because I had a phone call. Sorry about that. So, the stuff you sell at your shop, you get a 10% markup on. So, it's not really worth it, but it's not worth it either. So I think we're going to travel. We're going to travel here. And then we're going to fly and grab these Merlin trials. And collect these flames on our way down. That's what I'm gonna do. So, selling at your shop doesn't break the bank, but it's not, I mean, it's not gonna have you rolling in the galleons, but it'll add up.
Said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio.
Since we're here. I swore we've been on this dock already.
Aloha
Mora. Looking to see if there was any level 2 lock. Thought we were walking into a home, but it looked like a bar or something.
Revelio.
There's a root growing through this tree. We've been in Revelio. This house. You got a lock? You're the one we just went into, aren't you? Yes.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Aloha Mora.
You're mine now, give me guys.
Mine now, Demi guys.
Revelio.
Nothing upstairs. Not much to this little town, is there?
Revelio.
Something over there we missed.
Revelio.
Of course. No wonder we missed it. Over there, we looked over there. Let's see out here.
Aloha Mora.
This must be the crazy cat lady's house.
Revelio.
Celestial light ray. From the outside, this house looks pretty big, but pretty small on the inside. Beatrice, a week has passed, and Arnold has yet to return. I must find him. Should he return before I do? Blessed day. Both of you wait here for me. Do not attempt to find me. How I hope that nothing has happened to our boy, and that our fear concerning the beast affected by dark magic are as unwarranted as he claims. Dermont. Father, I hope you find this letter and that you won't be cross with me when you do. I must go through with this hunt. You and Mother require the food. I will return in a day or two, safe as always, with plenty of meat. And then you will see that these beasts are not possessed by dark magic as you claim. Rest easy, I shall return. Arnold. Bye, bud. Mother, son, and child, and there's only one bed. Let's fly. Here real fast.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Bye.
Bombarda.
Well, I guess we're not going through the front door. Or the cellar door?
Accio. Arresto momentum. Confringo.
See the chest. I mean, not just the box to climb on. Need it to get up there.
Hmm.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Oh, there's something else. And there's a hole there. Need you to move out of my way a second.
Accio. Bombarda. Wingardium Leviosa. Levioso.
Levioso.
Confringo. Revelio.
I don't know why we'd want to light a fire in the hearth, but we did.
Confringo! Bombarda! Wingardium Leviosa!
Likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark.
Be nice if you would let me see it first. And we can make it dark.
Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.
Let's see. Think. Apricorns. Just say 4 or 5. And
Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
And riding attire.
That wasn't too hard.
Down for this Merlin trial.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
Okay.
Merlin himself would be proud.
Oh no, that one was kind of dumb. Go for this one down here. Bog.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
That's all right. We'll fight it. Yeah. Nope. All right. This is the one where we've got to find a blue light.
Revelio.
Except I'm not seeing them at all.
Lumos.
There's some.
Confringo. Cruiser. Places. Defend them. Confringo. Lumos. Confringo. Lumos.
I think that went too far. There's a set. There's another set. Oh. once that I saw was just this set that we'd already collected. Them the tree, or is that just lady? No, they're there. That's that Merlin trial. One might not be easy to get to. Let's land. Yeah, telling us to get through here.
Lumos.
This might not be as straightforward as I thought it would be.
Nice try.
Glacius. All max. Defendo.
Potato.
Stop it. Stupid.
Glacius.
Defendo.
I won't rest.
Confringo!
Aquarium!
When are you going to give up?
Bombarda!
I shall avenge your
death. You got the other one?
Unforgivable!
Protego!
Well, I guess we're figuring out this mine of loyalists first. Is that not Moonstone? No.
Revelio.
Show yourself. Ooh, Lucy.
Oh, he was frozen. I could have attempted his totality. I didn't know that.
Ranrock has fooled you all. To your demise. Revelio.
I saw something to interact with. That's not.
Why am I always up? Confringo.
Here's the question. Do I continue running through here?
Revelio.
Well, let me climb on this. Oh, you did. Okay. We find dueling gloves. Oh, we could have just climbed. Okay. West is this leading us towards? Leading us towards this one? That'd be pretty interesting.
It won't be long now before we find another repository. An intruder!
Places! Defenders!
You won't get away with that.
There you are.
Confringo! Protego! Places! Defender! Revelio!
I was right not to be worried about you!
Wait, are we still in combat?
I know you're here somewhere.
Well, I'm not hiding.
Indidium Leviosa.
No, I didn't think so.
We're close to a breakthrough. How does that?
Imperium!
Revelio. Side passage. Me. That. Like a mandrake? Come on, Tag. Not you, Dixie. Come on, Taggers. What the heck?
Revelio.
Son of a gun.
Confringo.
Ladder. Hopefully this isn't like a whole nother thing. Not a whole other thing. Yes, yes it is. Forest Ivy Star.
Revelio.
Unfortunately, the fact that this antique Muggle compass was dropped here means the Muggle who dropped it probably wandered through Wales by now. Excuse me, sorry.
Revelio.
What the?
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
That wasn't exactly the route we decided we were gonna take, but
Glacius.
Missed one. We're on the broom. Let's go get it.
I could do with a nice mushroom stew about now.
Thought our flying there was pretty good, and then we missed the bloom.
Revelio.
It's gonna go do the Merlin trial, but
the castle must have been quite stately. crucial. Places. Defend us. Potato. Stupid
mic.
Confringo. Confringo. Defender. Revelio.
Like I interrupted them during dinner.
Confringo.
Fringed teal clockwork scarf.
Lumos. Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
You haven't had mushroom stew like what my mother used to make. Oh, like heads of lettuce, those mushrooms were.
Where are you taking me? Thank you. Stuff, toy dragon. This is where we picked them up at, I think.
Meals
I've ever
eaten.
Confringo.
The time one, so I need to find them.
Revelio.
You don't believe you can defeat me, do you?
Two. Just be the two.
If only Renrock were here to see this.
Oh, it's all third.
Defender. Imperial. Bombarda. Crucible. Defender. Glacius.
Cannot carry any more Wigan Wells. Where was it?
Revelio.
One and two, and then I thought I saw another one over this way.
Confringo. Confringo.
What? What the heck just happened? The map real quick. I'll have to come back and get this stuff. Get these. Let's see what beasts are over here.
Humans to battle. I'll take them all. Run the other way when they see me, humans do. Every time.
Revelio.
Maybe more creatures that only come out at night? Let's find out. I mean, it could just be more moon cows, but... Human cows?
Not the best place for an undercover.
Oh, wow. There's a bunch of goblins around here.
Oh, that warrants a look. What's this?
We can come back this way in a minute. Wait. Okay. What does it say? Where'd it go? Somebody tried to cast a spell on us.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Confringo!
Revelio.
Confringo. Confringo.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Doing more of the Merlin trials, one because we're exploring map that we haven't gone to yet, and two just because I want the inventory space. It's gonna be another jumping one. And now that we have our own supply of ballast wheat, I don't know if you have to do these in a certain order or not. Okay, it's not letting me land. But it's counting it nonetheless. That was kind of cheesy.
Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
Oh. Tomb of Treachery. No, that's not what we came here to do. Why not? We're here. Okay, there's four paths.
Revelio.
Appears to be nothing on this path. After that. Pattern turban.
Revelio.
Rebel Fig Fruit. Anything else? I don't think so. So we proceed. Not a tall ladder. Okay. Something going on here, and I don't know what.
Revelio.
There are spiders around. Spiders.
Confringo.
Petrificus Totalus.
What? What? I don't know what I just cast Petrificus Totalus on, but cast it on something. Stall check.
Revelio.
Anything glowing?
Confringo.
There's a victory. Why is this door locked?
Confringo.
Ah, bath door.
Revelio.
Go this way first.
Must be something around here.
Confringo. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Accio.
Brilliant. The first piece of the puzzle.
First piece of what puzzle? Oh.
Arresto momentum. Confringo. Lumos.
One down, two to go.
Confringo.
See you. Sucks that. Oh, they're both right here. Sucks that it doesn't let
Lumos.
Me. Burn away all of the webs.
Success. In theory. What are they protecting?
Confringo! Defender! Glacius! Protego! Stupid one! Stupid one!
Thank you. Ha! That's not what I wanted.
Glacier. Incendio. Incendio.
Stupid.
Incendio. Protego. Arresto momentum. Confringo. Glacis! Defender!
Let's hope you stay there this time.
Confringo!
Of the dead.
Revelio.
Are we done in here? Seems like a rather disappointing end.
Confringo. Revelio.
No. Unless we're supposed to go up. Can't pull the broom out. I don't know how we'd go up. Guess that's it. Maybe we got something and I didn't notice it.
Confringo! Bombarda!
I feel like there should be something to do in this room.
Flipendo. Arresto momentum. Bombarda.
Nope, can't select that. I can't do anything with it. I don't know. There's more to this one. We'll have to figure it out later, I guess. Do y'all feel I use Revelio too much? Well, the cave is it still showing up on the map? Yeah, so I don't think it's done. No, we collected the chest. Maybe it is done. But I thought they disappeared. Now we're gonna... Wait, what? We don't need to go get this Merlin trial because we get it when we come for this. So our next goal is... Alright, so we want to get this one. Yeah, let's get this one and then come back up. And then we can handle the rest of them when we come further down.
To teach someone a lesson.
Good luck.
You've made a mistake.
What are these? Does somebody's quit it practice field? Yeah. This is somebody's Quidditch practice field. What are the small rings at the bottom? I don't remember those. Level 3 lock. How much for that? Descendo. Do I have Descendo on any of my things? No. Let's put it here. Come on, my friend.
Just keeping you on your toes.
Incendio. Hit it.
Protect. Look at you. Beaten by a goblin.
Yeah, because I was trying to do the challenge stuff and not actually fighting. Sorry. I should have checkpointed whenever we got the blue flame, so. I was gonna try. And do the challenge, which was slam a leaping loyalist commander.
Glacius.
To the ground. But
I screwed. That was meant Glacius. For me.
Defender. This is sad. Really?
Confringo. Prepare to Glacius. Defender. Stupid.
You won't get away with that.
Will unite us? Oh. Level 3.
Repairer.
I need to repair this.
Revelio.
May not be able to do this one anyway.
Repairer.
There we go. know what that Reparo job does for us, but... Oh, I think it gave us that platform there.
Accio!
Right, that doesn't do us any good. And we know we can't get through this lock. Unless there's a way to get around the lock. There definitely is not.
Revelio.
Oh, okay then. Up this way, I guess. What do we have over here? Shadow of the mountain. Meet Sebastian along the...
Hogwarts.
Revelio.
Phoenix Mountains.
Revelio.
Let's go find us a phoenix.
A blockade. Hogwarts poachers are already here.
Well, they thought that was going to stop anybody. They don't understand magic very well, do they?
Could the Phoenix be in there?
Confringo.
Confringo.
Crucio.
Glacius. Defender.
What?
Confringo.
How are we taking damage? What are we taking damage from? And that appears to be the end of this passage. Let me get up there. Diamond Weave Road.
Seen how much a single feather fetches? Just imagine the whole blooming bird.
Oh, should have stayed at the castle.
Crucial.
Better be a beast.
Places.
Rookwood.
Confringo!
Confringo!
Protego!
Stupid!
Glacius! Defendo!
No!
Crucio!
Glacius! Stupid! Confringo!
What have you done?
Defendo!
It's shameful what you've done to helpless beasts.
Confringo!
Rails?
Revelio.
That's supposed to be hook fire.
Confringo! Incendio! Propulsor!
Oh no! golden silk rope. Look when we're in there to see how many slots we have. Son of a gun.
More poachers. How many are there?
So long, you have 28 slots. I think we just lost something.
All flavor of wicked to be had with the dark arts.
I am Imperial. Bombarda. Click. Defender.
Is that the best you can do?
Confringo. Defender.
Let the ash go. Let's play.
Predator.
Prey. Let the ash go.
Confringo. Stupid one. Glacius. Defender.
Look alive.
Confringo. Defender.
Would you like me to put you down?
Not really.
Confringo.
You pay
Defender.
The view. How did that feel?
Hey, we got a gate key. Okay,
Rebellion.
We're going that way. Obviously, that's the way to go, so this way first. I don't remember it being so finicky. My camera has to be pointed at it for us to collect it.
The Phoenix. It almost seems as if it wants me to follow it. I need to find it before the poachers do.
I wonder if that's got a nest.
I hope you have your. You're gonna regret coming here.
Crucible. Confringo.
Big and well.
Revelio.
Serious. don't like this different level thing. Means in order to get that chest, we have to come back. It's one thing.
There it is again.
Like out in the villages and stuff, but when you're in a tomb, a crypt, a cave, whatever you want to call it, that's part of your
Revelio.
Part of your quest. Coming back does not make sense.
Confringo.
Elegant house float. Son of a gun. More 60. Beware spiders. Yes. We know.
Confringo.
Seriously?
Revelio.
So all this one was for? So, enter if you did.
Confringo, place it, defender. Not my fault you're a deadly great spider. Revelio.
Whoa. Thought we were done.
Confringo.
My apologies.
Crucio. Glacius. Defender. Revelio.
This way is probably just collect stuff. Which again was not worth it. Huh. summon two enemies simultaneously?
Well, just the little hypocrite. You're not getting away.
Potato! Super!
Target practice.
Crucial.
Defender!
Would you like me to put you down?
Incendio! Incendio!
Let me outside!
You dare say one of my own? You will fall!
Confringo!
Places! Defender!
Protect!
No!
Confringo! Glacis!
What have you done?
Glacis! Defender!
That was for Highwing. The beasts around here can sleep a bit easier now.
Revelio! Confringo!
Okay. More Horcrux juice. Puffskin statue.
Revelio.
And nothing in this one.
Hello. I'm here to help. I can take you somewhere safe.
Levioso!
Okay.
Let's get you back to the room.
I didn't expect
Deek's going to be pleased.
Just come.
Intriguing.
Beef juice.
Revelio.
Glacius! Defender!
I wasn't expecting to come out to you.
Confringo! Glacius! Defender! Bombarder! Imperio! Incendio! Confringo! Glacius! Defender!
Ah!
Glacius! Imperial! Defender! Confringo! Lumos!
Holy crap! Spiders were supposed to be in the cave! I need to go fix this Bombardo. Just do that.
Confringo. Revelio.
Blue flat. Oh, something else. For y'all.
Capulso.
Holy.
Depulsor.
Yes, again.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
You're blue. You're just a broken pot. I think I'm supposed to put it down here somewhere. But I don't know what piece that is. These are... I was going to say... No, those are rooks. Right? Those pawn. It's white. Am I supposed to checkmate the king?
Descendo. Reparo. Wingardium Leviosa.
Not knowing what piece this is makes this difficult. I'm assuming these little hunched ones are the pawns, which can only move straight. This is a knight. It's supposed to be the castle? What's it called? The, what way do they move? They can only move in straight lines, right? Alright.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
Oh. Oh, no. These are our kings. And he's got his... Queen? Okay, we've got our queen. So his king can't move up, or we checkmate him. Our knight can go here, here. So where might the king could go? And can't go here. I don't know chess well enough for this. King can only move one space, right? The king can't move here. Can't move here. Wouldn't be able to move here either. He's already checkmated. I'm sorry. I'm very confused. Okay.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Apparently we had to change it to a chess piece. Get checkmate. Unidentified outfit item.
Revelio.
No, I don't think so. Okay. In that case, we are going to fast travel. Fast travel to the room of requirements. Requirement. And talk to Deek. and identify the stuff we've got, and then we'll go to Penny and sell it. And then we'll find something else to do for a little bit.
Did you find the phoenix?
Yes, Deek. And I rescued it from the poachers. I have it here. It's safe.
Remarkable. Well, what are you waiting for? Deek cannot wait to... My heavens.
Oh. A new vivarium.
What a beauty. You keep it close. Professor Weasley and Deek were right to tell you about the Room of Requirement. Look at all you've done, and how many beasts you've rescued. A phoenix is safe now, because of you.
I couldn't have done it without your help, Deek. Thank you.
Deek is grateful for the kind words, and also grateful to have been of assistance to someone like yourself. Helping you do such good for so many beasts has given Deek a sense of peace Deek hasn't known in years. Deek will always be here for you when you need him.
No point in me putting a breeding pin in here yet.
Revelio.
I hope we get another phoenix, but seems like an unlikely thing.
Depulso! Incendio! Confringo!
There's spiders in this vivarium. No, I don't think this one is as much like the swamp where you get more stuff to explore.
Revelio.
Definitely have to go up though. Find a chest and more Ashwinder eggs. But no Ashwinder.
Revelio.
Interesting.
Descender.
I'm so sorry.
Revelio.
I was hoping it would eat while we were exploring. I guess not. I know we didn't do much in the way of completing quest today, but I think that's what we're going to call it. I am going to pop back to Hogmead.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
Let's find the way it is.
Actually, perhaps another time.
Okay. I'm going to go to Penny and sell our stuff, and then we will call it a night. You guys have a wonderful evening, and I will see you in the next one. Good night.